of the Gate West flea market prices. I love how they call it flea market, but then they put prices. Now, I tried going in that door yesterday, and it was a heck of a lip up there. Barely made it in, so we're going to try the back door today. We're going to start from the back of Building B and work our way through the whole flea market prices. Apparently you can rent U-Hauls. Well, it was kind of strange yesterday to go through here and find that there's a lot of things closed on a Friday. Today's a Saturday, so I'm hoping to have a little better luck. And here we go. Oh, no pets allowed. Service dogs are welcome. Open daily, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Zoltan is in the building. Here, he's a pirate. We're gonna hit the booth logically. So the ones that were open yesterday aren't even open today. Here's where I came. Oh, she's closing up. Hey. How are you today?
Hello.
You have a lot of pins. Oh, it's too much for me to look at right now. I have to make a list.
Mm-hmm. Or take pictures.
Yeah, well.
I took pictures myself because somebody's supposed to come in and trade me a pen today. And I don't know if I have it or not, so.
What really surprised me, I'm a former firefighter. And when I looked, I found that I didn't actually have the one with Mickey shaking hands with a firefighter. Nobody ever does.
Everybody wants them. Every time I get one.
Well, you would have thought I would have. I mean, I have like the painting of it, but I never actually bought the pin. How you doing today?
Yeah.
seems to have a big selection of canes. Yeah, I felt sure this would be one. This is the part that really reminded me of the flea market I grew up in, the Berlin Farmers Market in Berlin, New Jersey. Seen on TV. Not exactly these ones on TV, but yeah, most of the instructions are in Chinese. Shortage it has. Colombian cafe looks closed today. Bitter in the Golden Buddha. Then we'll go to the covered walkway. not much that really keep you covered in Florida rains. Where's the juice man today? He was out here yesterday. Oh, thank you. Built by the store. That's something kind of cool. It's done all the good. Oh, no problem. Excuse me. Oh, very big watches. many people don't want to take a bunch of stuff with them. Share massage place. That's a good umbrella threading. Who knew? For God's sakes, where is that smell coming from? God, it smells so good in here. I have no idea where the smell comes from. It smells really good. Somebody's cooking somewhere, something somewhere. I can't find it. No idea what it is. No idea where it's coming from. Pretty good, pretty good. Well, I think we gave it the old college try. Well, that's it for the Gate West Flea Market prices blowout sale.
Emmy's still trying to hunt out a good bargain for you, so remember to like, comment, and subscribe.